Hey Sarah, my sister's stuck in traffic. She should be here in the next hour.
Okay, wow. You're really pretty.
Oh
my god.
Thanks, you're really cute.
God,
no, I'm not.
No,
I'm not. I'm not cute.
Wow.
I don't want to be cute. That's what? All I've ever told. I'm cute, I'm cute, I'm cute.
But you are.
Stop. It's not fair.
You have a great body.
You do.
Yeah, you have a tiny,
sure. Look at your boobs, though. Like, I can't even.
Well, in my opinion, maybe, like, the bright, crazy colors like this are a little less more sexy and mature.
Yeah.
We could probably work on that.
Like, how? What do you mean? Like, you wanna.
Well, since my sister's gone for a while, how about this? You like what I'm wearing. Why don't we try having you try on my clothes. I know it'll be a little big, but at least you'll get to see something different and it'll probably accentuate you a little differently.
Yeah, you're gonna help me, really?
Why not?
Oh my god, okay, cool.
Okay,
yeah.
So.
All right. Okay then.
Well, it's not like we all haven't been in a locker room before.
Yeah, you're right.
Just put this right here.
Best body in the world.
Oh, thank you.